Hi, everybody. It's time for our bedtime story. I hope you're ready for bed. I am. I have my pajamas on. Do you have your PJs on? I'm wearing my fuzzies. And I brush my teeth. Did you brush your teeth? If not, I'll wait for you. Go brush them. And maybe grab some special friend that you can snuggle with. I got Purple Floppy over here and a monkey over there. And get nice and comfy and snuggle down so that we can read a story together. Hold on, and I'm going to bring the story up so you can see it too. This story is called Count the Sheep to Sleep. Oh my goodness, let's count the sheep to sleep. That sounds like fun. Ready? Last night, I lay in bed and found I couldn't sleep. So I scrunched my eyes up tightly and counted woolly sheep. 10 sheep were a-leaping across a clothesline. One landed in a pair of undies. Oops, now there are 9. 9 sheep were a-gliding on skateboards. Oh, so great. One rolled away a bit too fast. Whoa, now there's only 8. 8 sheep a-prancing from cloud to cloud in heaven. One rode off on a passing duck, and now there are only 7. 7 sheep a-balancing, doing circus tricks. One fell into the lion's cage. Uh-oh, rawr, now there are only 6. 6 sheeps boogieing at the disco dancing jive, and one swung up a little bit too high. Uh-oh, now there are only 5. 5 sheep a-gliding on a wet and soapy floor. One skidded on a bar of soap. Wee-hee, woo-hoo, now there are only 4. 4 sheep a-surfing in the deep blue sea. Uh-oh, one couldn't keep his balance though, and splash, now there are only 3. 3 sheep a-floating, up through the air they flew. Then a tree got in the way. Oh, ouch, now there are only 2. 2 sheep a-trotting as they went out for a run. One didn't read the red road sign, and bonk, now there's only 1. 1 sheep a-leaping, with no friends it was no fun. So he gave up, closed his eyes, and slept. Now there's just none. No sheep a-leaping. I'm out of woolly sheep. But luckily, I don't need them because I have gone to sleep. The end. That was a nice book. I hope you guys have a beautiful good night's sleep. I know before we go to sleep, we say Shema. If you would like to, you can join me. Shema Yisrael. Adonai Eloheinu Adonai Echad. Shh. Laila Tov. See you in the morning.